what should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Hackett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking.
They'll see the light before this is over. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never dies.
Your fill, old man.
Well, hello. Well, hello.
Time to play.
What the hell are you waiting on? Get to it!
So understanding. I can help you. Let go of your fear. It is holding you back.
brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from Texas state officials on why no arrests have been made in the case. Reports say an unidentified man entered the home in the middle of the night, viciously strangling one female to death before attempting to stab both roommates who were sleeping nearby. Authorities believe the attacker fled the scene after discovering multiple people in the house.
Didn't know we had visitors.
Get down!
I know they're here. Somewhere. Pretty little face of yours under my floorboard if you ain't careful. Oh, I'm sorry to tell you this, but ain't none of y'all getting out of here alive. You ever been down the Devil's River? Oh, real nice. Maybe I'll show it to you. This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now. I hope you know our well-being ain't looking too promising right now. I am a suitable mother. Don't you judge me.
You're gonna beat me.
Look at that. Somebody's not doing so good.